cinquegna, ma vagi si va va.
One Monday morning under the warm sun came a tiny and very hungry student. He started to look for food. At 11 o'clock, he ate through one snack bag. But he was still hungry, so he got another bag. At 11:10, he ate another snack bag. But he was still hungry, so he got another bag. At 11:20, he ate another snack bag. But he was still hungry, so you can guess what? He got another bag. At 11:30, he ate another snack bag. But he was still hungry, so he got another bag. At 11:40, he ate another snack bag. But he was still hungry, so he got another bag. At 11:50, he ate another snack bag. And if we can go off tangent real quick, surely eating all those junk foods would be really, really, really bad for him. But you know what? At 12 o'clock! I was right. He had to stop the cake. The next hour, he rushed to the bathroom. The student let out the biggest fart of his life. And after that, he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore. And he wasn't a little student anymore. He was a big, strong, handsome stud.